Hi, I'm Andrew Dominic. I'm the writer and director of Blonde, and I'm here to explain why I cast Ana de Armas as Norma Jean, or Marilyn Monroe. You need somebody who looks like Marilyn Monroe, and you need somebody who has, you need to understand what the fuss is about. You know, like you need somebody who is like the sun around whom everything can revolve, and you need somebody who can pull you into their kind of feeling world, and you need somebody that you worry about.
Are you happy for me?
I first saw Ana on TV. She was in a movie called Knock Knock, and I thought that girl looks like Marilyn Monroe. She had that thing, she was compelling. When she was on screen, I watched her. And then she came in and read, and she was really good. Like, I think, like, take three, I kind of knew, you know, it would be her. It's like falling in love, you know. I mean, besides the obvious, like, making her look like Marilyn Monroe, you know, but there's no one thing that is greater than anything else, you know.
Some of them love Marilyn, some of them hate Marilyn.
I like the first part, and I like the last part, and I like the middle part.